Good morning, AC. I'm Alex Long here with Ethan Shriver, and we're here to give you some morning announcements.
The Dutchman Loft will be open Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday weekly starting tomorrow. Hours of operations will be the first period and advisory on those days. Each teacher will be permitted to send 2 students during first period and 2 students during advisory. Thank you for your support of our program.
Seniors are reminded that today is senior picture makeup day. Any senior who didn't have photos taken in August have their pictures scheduled for today in the gym. You have already been notified via Schoology several times and also can see appointment times in the hall near the student store. Please be a few minutes early for your appointment. This is the last opportunity you have for senior photos.
We have over 25 teachers participating in the Teacher Goes to Jail fundraiser tomorrow and Wednesday. Don't forget to bring in your silver change tomorrow and put it into the teacher's container that you want to see it in jail. All those silver coins add points, and you want your teacher to have a lot of points going into the second phase of this, which is the penny war in the cafeteria. But more on that later. Good luck, teachers.
The first meeting of the Gay Straight Alliance Club will be held after school in the Media Center on September 24th. All are welcome to attend.
Hey, middle school. Do you have school spirit? Do you consider yourself a leader? If you do, then the Student Council is the organization for you. Mrs. Adams and Mrs. Heller are the advisors of the Middle School Student Council, and our goal is to make school a fun place and offer a lot of great opportunities for 7th and 8th graders. If you have interest in joining Student Council, fill in the Google form that is on the 7th and 8th grade reading/math lab Schoology pages. Once all names are in, you will be contacted with information about the election process. Please submit the Google form no later than Thursday, September 23rd.
Today's lunch, a bacon, egg, and cheese on a bagel with crispy tater tots.
And that's all we have for you today, AC. Have a marvelous Monday, and here's the joke of the day.
What is a giraffe's favorite fruit, Neil?
Giraffe's favorite fruit?
You know this one.
It can only be so many.
Nectarines.
Okay. All right.
That's genuinely a good joke.
At least it makes sense.
Will you write that one down for me?